Welcome. In this video, we are going to show you how to connect your Xiaomi device with MTK chipset in bootrom mode. Power off your phone and press volume up while connecting the phone to your computer. Chimera will run an Autodetect on your device. At this state, do not disconnect the phone. As we can see, the Autodetect finished successfully and the phone is connected in bootrom mode. The available procedures are seen in blue. Thank you.